Up to the fourth spot. You see the problems for the 62 of Mosey down there in turns 1 and 2. The car pushed up the hill, losing a couple spots. He had a good run going up in the third spot. He'll move back to the sixth position. He'll get Dusty Massalini moved up to seventh. Get him re-racked and restacked and get Mark Menard pushed off on the 19 machine over in turn number 2.
Thank you.
seen how the 12 of Doug Smith has worked his way from the fourth row up to the second spot. Now Smith's got a clean shot at your leader once again. If you've lost your glasses in a pink and white case, I have them up here at the announcer's booth. So if you're missing your glasses and you have a fancy pink and white case, I have them up here.